Got a new coat. Misha. Misha. She's got a new coat on. Mommy, she likes your new coat.
It's like, Dad, take it off.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, Dad, take it off. You sound like a Chewbacca.
Is that the newborn that she's licking now?
Mm-hmm. Don't be cute.
Oh, you
Go. Come on. No, don't show my clothes. No, come on.
If she notices, she tries to hit her ball with that. See? Trying to bury your doll in there. Misha, what are you doing? You playing? Are you running, Misha? Are you running? Get all your toys out like you're a little kid. Just like a little kid.
Yes, you are.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, and then there's hot cocoa for it on the top.
You got them the same
ones? There's a cat.
Oh, because it's the same.
Yeah. There's, but there says crazy cat guy and crazy cat lady. And they didn't have mom.
Like mom? I just saw at Ross they had dog, mom, and dog, dad, like cups. And then they had bowls that matched.
I looked at those three guys, but then I saw these instead.
I like these ones, yeah. Those are really small, because they were not buying.
Yeah, I thought those were really cute.
Oh, now I can have a new mug at work. My other coworker broke my mug, my Harry Potter mug.
Got some toys? Misha got some toys?
Yeah, so it's like a kitchen thing, but I
told
you guys.
Misha got some toys.
Oh, and self-care.
See that? Misha and Koda got toys.
Dude, out on Wednesday. After tomorrow.
So crazy.
I'm so excited. I got wood spoons.
It'll be
nice to put over, like, in a pot so it doesn't boil over.
Mm-hmm. It should be
nice.
Yeah.
Koda, Misha.
Yeah, I used the wood spoons for that in my I bought myself the same ones.
Mm-hmm. We kind of told my grandma about it too. So my grandma was like, really? So she spent like however much on a wooden spoon or whatever. And she texted me, she's like, you tell Kenneth that worked really well.
Mm-hmm. It does. Yeah.
Loving the beach.
What are you doing, tiny bear?
That tiny bear. What's that? Is that so? What are you doing under there besides trying to destroy the couch? You know you're not supposed to do that.
Thank you.
You two are so vicious. At our new home, and the puppies are getting to experience their little fenced-in area for the moment, because we've got to do some repairs and actually put up a bigger fenced area for our babies. But, yep. We got Ava and Tiny and Chunk. And if you notice, Chunk is actually taller now than Koda and Misha, his mom and dad. Where Tiny is at the opposite spectrum, real squatty little guy. But they're definitely enjoying this. They're getting to adventure around, get familiar. They'll have more fun because they've got about an acre here, and then we've got more land about 45 minutes from here for private camping with about 5 acres of land for them to play on. They're going to learn what it's like to be a farm dog. So we've got lots of rabbits and chickens that we've got to bring to the new place.
Hi, Mr. Bear. Koda.
It's your babies.